All right. How do you add an indent in front of a paragraph? Because a lot of times your teacher may want you to add an indent in front of a paragraph. Well, so how do I do that? Well, on your keyboard, you want to click the tab key. So all I have to do is put my cursor where I want, press the tab key, and you'll notice it moves the cursor over. It's like pressing the space bar 5 times. So every new paragraph, you should press the tab key to get that space for an indent. And that's it.